Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another Fortnite video. In this video, we're going to make it nice and simple, this intro. This says the LeBron James Challenge. If you didn't know, LeBron James is in the item shop. Absolutely insane. So, you know, it's free content. I'm going to have to do a solo match, and I'm going to land only at this right here, this court, this basketball court, and I can also loot from here because it's my challenge. I make the rules. I say this every single video. But anyways, guys, if you do enjoy me getting tortured because of these challenges, please drop a like and subscribe on the video. And, you know, if you want to drop a comment, I'll make sure to look at it. Anyways, let's get right into the challenge. All right, boys, we are at the basketball court, and let's see what we got here. Oh, this is a sign. I've already done tried to do this game. Like the challenge, and I already got a blue bolt. That's a sign. That's a sign, dude. Oh, free health. Let's go. Thank you. We have some wood. Okay, that's some crack loot. We have a gray SMG. That's a poggers. Ooh, and a chest. Spaz. Okay, now. Alright, cool. So we ended up with this loot. A green heavy assault rifle, a gray SMG, a blue bolt action, and some bandages. Oh, and a gamer, a free kill. Can this kid, these kids just chill? Oh my gosh, I took 5 minutes trying to get over. Oh my gosh. And boys, we have a great hack. That is a great gun, yes. Gray, great, no one. Okay, cool. That's fine. Aw, you have to be taking that. Well, this kid took my loot. This kid took my loot from over there. I gotta kill him before he takes all my loot. Alright. We're getting an upgrade. Okay, cool. This kid is such a sweat, dude. Look, this is Fortnite nowadays, people. Come on. Does this look fun, people? Does this look fun in any way?
Bruh, chill.
Alright, boys, let's see what we got. Gray AR. So not a bad gun. I could definitely I can upgrade the guns I get, so that's definitely a good option. Gray AK. I mean, it's not horrible. Fishing rod, okay. No chest spawn, but I got an SMG. Okay, cool. So, boys, I guess this is my loadout for this round. It's not the greatest, but it'll work for a round. Not bad. No, boys. No way. Just outside of it, a shotgun spawns you. That's lucky. That is lucky right there, boys. Ooh, hello, a chest. Oh, hand cannon. I'm not gonna use that, but I can use this. You're a gamer. I repeat, it is a gamer. And he eliminated. I do hear another gamer as well. This is kind of scary. Oh, this gamer's just hiding here, okay. Get me involved in here, boy. Let's get a spaz. No, sir, I'll be mine. Actually, I can't use that spaz because I don't have a pump. No. But I can't take any of this. Okay, dude, that's a troll. Alright, boys, we have gotten all the gamers of Believer Bay Beach, and it's time to get out and hunt some gamers. Here we have the species of the boss. These players are very good at the game. Oh, we have a real bot. We have a very bad player, and we have an extremely bad player down some over here. He's just booked it and just ran off. But here we go, the fight of the century. The two bots.
Headshot.
Oh, and the real bot takes the win. A UFO just fell out of the sky onto me. I'm sure I'll take it. Oh, I can't use that. I can't use that. That's cheating. Do you have an upgrade for me? He does indeed have an upgrade for me. What a beautiful boy.
Denied.
Oh. Another gamer. This one looks more of a gamer instead of a bot. I'm just destroying his builds. You're coming with me, dude.
Yay!
No! Dude, get back over here. Yeah, get down. Oh my gosh, I'm getting teamed on! Dude, chill. Kid's almost dead, and he's dead. I killed a literal sandwich. Okay, that's cool. And this gamer is also dead. Let's go. None of these guys had any upgrades for me except for this dude with an SMG. But why gotta get a zone? Ooh, it's a gamer. Ooh, number 46. That's some damage. Ooh. Crack the kid, and the man is dead. Oh, this boy has some upgrades for me. This boy had, let's see, purple star. Awesome. And a launch pad. What a great boy. Oh, if only I had a sniper right now, dude. You know what? I'm gonna stay here. Getting me right involved in this fight, dude.
2 seconds later.
Oh, these kids are not real gamers. Again, okay. I'll kill you, and then I'll go kill the next guy over here. Oh my gosh, I just got sniped! Dude, these kids are good. Holy no. No. Nah, get me out of here. Get me out of here.
Later.
Alright, I feel like I'm gonna be re-involved. Oh no! Oh no! No, not again. This is not good, I don't wanna be in the fight. And I died a real gun. And what did we learn from this video? When you think you'll win, another sweat will always come on you and kill you. Good game, Fortnite.